And that right there concludes my senior year, pretty much. I still got fourth, fifth, and sixth tomorrow. I don't know what the hell I just did with my hand, but I still got fourth, fifth, and sixth tomorrow, and then I'm practically just done with senior year. So, yeah. But I got breakfast right now. We're gonna hit to the gym. I'm going with Michael. We're gonna hit a push day. And it's been a little while since we trained together. I've been mainly focusing again on school and training, so I haven't really had time. I haven't just recorded because I didn't know I got the okay for the gym. But now that I have the okay to record a bit, obviously I'm gonna record. Gonna hit a session. It's been like 2 weeks since I recorded, so hopefully I can make it look good. And yeah, I mean I'm kind of excited to film again. I haven't filmed in a little minute. It's been a cool minute. So talk to the camera again feels nice. I don't know if I'm gonna talk like in between sets again, like on leg day how it was just me just training and then talk after. I don't know how I'm gonna do it this time, but I just know I'm gonna record. And yeah, so that's the plan. So, see you guys there. Hopefully, everything looked good. And yeah, so I'm just gonna eat real quick. Y'all see me eat, then get my pre. And then I shall be on the way to pick up Michael. Alright, so I kinda look blurry as shit, but it's a gym fit. Basic Gymshark. Cut off some pants and the Bugs Bunny shoes. So black and white. I'm tired because I'm hopping around the house real quick, but about to head out, get this push day in, about to drink my pre-workout. Yeah, see you guys at the gym.
Yeah, and I can't stop. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you leave them, baby, let me down slowly.
Squeeze your lower chest.
I'm gonna up the weight.
So my bad.
If you feel it, do it. If you don't, do it the way you're used to.
I feel it. You're close enough to wait.
Yeah.
Cardio's a bitch. Watching Anthony Mantello real quick. See you guys at the end of this. My calves are dead. I'm drenched in sweat. I got 353 calories burned. 25 minutes. Michael's dead.
Whoa.
I'm legit drenched in sweat. We're both dead, but we got 25 minutes done. Tell the calories. Oh man.
Alright. Change up the shoes. Put on the accessories. Bed's still messy. Don't worry about that. But about to go meet up with Jacob and Alex. My battery's gonna die, so I'm gonna go change that. Well, we're gonna hit a Jamba. I don't know where else we're gonna do. We're just gonna chill. But I'm gonna record some of it, get some clips from the gym. Hopefully you guys enjoyed some of the footage. I don't think I'm gonna explain over. It's kind of like self-explanatory and you guys can see the training. But yeah, good ass workout. About to hit a Jamba Juice with Jacob and Alex. See how it goes.
Jacob with the sting. I'm about to meet up with them, but my brother wanted to talk, so. Yep, that's what we're waiting on.
over at Lake Paris. I don't know if you guys can hear me with the wind, but yeah, we're taking photos for Jacob. We're just kind of chilling.
Good view.
But yeah, that's all we're doing. We're just taking photos. So we're gonna show you guys how some of the photos turn out. Besides that, kind of just chilling. I'm making sure they're not taking photos, but besides that, we're kind of just chilling. Tripped out though. So yeah.
Get it, I'm poor. Owns a standing right in front of his own Mustang.
Okay, it looks nice back here, but I don't even need my mask on. I came back to the car by myself real quick because I left my wallet. My dumbass left the wallet in the car, so I have the keys to the Mustang. But I'll leave you guys right there. Grab my wallet. Gotta grab the wallet. Came here for blue takis. I saw some popcorn, so I'm gonna get some popcorn. But yeah, that's pretty much all we're doing. We just came on a Walmart run real quick. And yeah, so I'll see you guys back in Walmart right now. As you guys saw in the clip before this, we were just in the chip aisle. But yeah, I'm gonna grab my wallet and I'll be back into fucking Walmart.
Again, the blue takis. We ended up getting the takis pop, which you've never seen like at all. Like,
where's ever? The Walmart?
Oh yeah, I'm sorry.
Copyright. Oh, shit. I just remembered.
Yeah, we can restart. We can restart now.
No. We good. But yeah, we got Takis pop, which we've never seen before. And then
yesterday we ended up getting the waves, which are pretty much like ruffles.
Facts.
So it's just 100%. It's like weirdest shit that we've never seen them. But yeah, we ended up getting these. It's just the light.
I'm trying to get the watch.
Oh, okay. My bad, Mister. I got a watch, but.
I got a rock.
Yeah,
so these. And they're fucking fire, man. I recommend these over original. I'm gonna be honest.
Low key.
Yeah, like they hit.
Yeah, they're pretty good. But yeah,
and waves too.
Waves.
The waves are fucking smacky. And it's like, and there's no, the only difference is the different type of shit they use. It's like the waves, they're like, you know the rolled up versions, right? The OG shit. They unroll it and they make, like, they give grooves into it. So it's like a thick ruffles but with Taki powder. Yeah. And this is just like, you know, the hot Cheeto puffs with like the popcorn puffs. It's like this but with the Taki blast on it.
Literally.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Just got the hint of Taki, which makes it bomb.
So I do recommend 100%.
Remember on the Walmart run, I got fucking Smart Pop down there. But yeah, so. What we did was what? Jamba Juice, Lake Paris, took some pictures.
Yeah, took some pictures of the car.
And then Walmart run again, Walmart part run. Two, because yesterday we had a Walmart run as well.
And got the waves.
And got the waves. This time we got the pops. Damn, that pop, I just realized how big the pops like sign is. Yeah. Like, it literally pops out.
Yeah, it's pops.
It literally pops. Pops. But boom. Yeah, I'll get back into the house. Don't know what I'm gonna film next, but I'll see you guys whatever I film next.
Alright, so a few things have changed, but I got a haircut, so. I don't know how I'm still feeling about it. I'm just gonna put y'all right here. I don't know how I'm still feeling about it. It's definitely something new to get used to, but that, officially pretty much done with high school. Second, Tuesday I didn't record, but Tuesday, you know, same thing. Slammed the Chromebook, done, officially done. We went to go do senior checkout. There's cars out there, but senior checkout. Just gym sessions. I didn't really record much because I already had enough footage. But yeah, I'm gonna start recording more. I'm gonna hopefully be going out more and recording more. So that's really pretty much the plan, to be recording more. But I just want to film an outro because I didn't film anything besides after. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I'm trying to get back used to filming, so hopefully it turned out good. Hopefully you guys liked it. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you guys in the next video.